Hi guys, this is Tevfik here, and today I will show you how I added a camera mode into my Gorilla Tech fan game, Egg VR.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh god. I just got lucky!
Egg VR is the best Gorilla Tech fan game with an active community and tons of fun game modes. I am one of the owners of Egg VR, and if you have a VR game, a camera mode is a real game changer. It lets you capture insane moments while having fun. And that is exactly where the QuestCam comes into play. QuestCam is a powerful, ready-to-use SDK that lets you easily integrate a camera mode into your Unity VR game. And the best part, it is super easy to set up with Unity. And now let me show you how. First up, install Git. It will allow us to clone the necessary packages into our own Unity project. After installing the Git, you may need to restart your computer. Next, it's package time. We need to install this Unity Native Gallery package before installing the QuestCam. So, copy this Git URL and open your Unity project. Here, I will use an empty Unity project for tutorial purposes. Go to Window, Package Manager, select the option to add package from Git URL and pass the URL there. Unity will install the package and it may take a while. Now we are ready to install the QuestCam. We will grab the SDK and import it into our game. Here I will follow a slightly different path than this official documentation. Go to releases page and download the latest release. I will unzip it here. And next, I will right-click in Unity and open the project folder. Go inside Packages folder. I will drag and drop the QuestCam folder here. It will take a while to finish the installation. Then go to Packages, QuestCam, Runtime, Prefabs. There we have our QuestCam. Awesome. To be able to use QuestCam, we need to have a game token. Head over to QuestCam.io, then register and get your game key. Now that the QuestCam is installed, you can use it in your own fun game. However, every game is built different, so there are a few adjustments you might need to make. First, I suggest you to create your own parent prefab before making any changes. Look, you will do a lot of customization to QuestCam. So the best way to add stuff without breaking the core QuestCam is to create a parent prefab. And secondly, the grabbing system. Adapt how players grab and interact with QuestCam according to your game's grab system. For example, in Egg VR, we added these holder helpers to hold and move the QuestCam. And lastly, the inputs. You must link the QuestCam's 2D UI buttons to your own input system. For example, in Egg VR, we use 3D buttons. That is why we added an input helper script to handle QuestCam inputs like recording or flipping the camera. Alright, with these adjustments, I think you are ready to customize QuestCam for your own fun game. Before we finish the video, I should tell you that with Quest 2, QuestCam is not performing well, causing FPS drops and affecting the gameplay. To improve this, we added some quality options for our players. Let me know in the comments if you want to implement a similar system into your own fun game. And there you have it, guys. This is how you can integrate a camera mode into your own Gorilla Tech fun game. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments. You are also welcome to join Egg VR's Discord server to keep up with the updates and enjoy the community. Thanks for watching.
You did that to me. I'm getting myself be tagged. Go, I'm tagged first. No. Bro, last round I let you tag me.